I think that it's Greek. Or could be Roman.